pretty good at this funky sort of thing, but sometimes when the inspiration strikes, I can get down with the best of them.